Bob Dylan up there. This one be Bob Dylan for you. This is all about a famous old blues singer, this song, called Blind Willie McTell. He wrote a lot of these blues standards. See me arrow on the doorpost. See this land is condemned. Run away to New Orleans, to Jerusalem. I travel through East Texas, where many matches fail. Nobody can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Hear that hoot owl singing, they're taking down the tents. The stars above those barren trees, there's only audience. Then charcoal gypsy maidens construct their fate as well. But no sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Them big plantations burning, hear the cracking of the whips, smell that sweet magnolia blooming, the ghosts of slavery ships. I hear them tribes of mourning, I hear the undertaker's bell, but nobody can set the blues that Blind Willie McTell. The God is in his heaven, and we are what was his. The power of greed, corruptible seed, seems to be all that there is. I'm looking out the window of the St. James Hotel, but nobody sing the blues that Blind Willie McTell.